Welcome back, YouTubers. This is Hot Rod and
Crystal.
We have another exciting video today, and we have candies from where, Crystal?
The United Kingdom or England.
England. And we're going to start out with an Aero chocolate bar. How do you say that? Aero?
Or Aero?
Aero? Aero? Yeah.
Aero.
And basically, it's a chocolate-filled cookie, but it looks like it's got air bubbles in it. I don't know if you can see that. And these are from the Nestle company out of Nestle company from the United Kingdom. And we also have
another Aero. I guess it's like, it kind of looks like wasabi, but I think
it's more like mint.
Or mint.
So we'll see what it is. It's pretty much the same thing, type of cookie, air filled. Okay. And last but not least, we have a lion bar. I don't know what this is, but it looks yummy delicious. So we'll go ahead and kick it off with the first one, the chocolate Aero. And on here, it doesn't tell you much. It's just from the Nestle company, milk chocolate Aero milk. It's naturally made from artificial colors and preservatives. Okay, we'll do that. Alrighty. So, here you go. It's a chocolate bar. I think it melted a little bit in transit. Yeah. So, but the chocolate looks good. Looks nice and shiny. Not bad.
Smells good. I can smell from here.
Ooh.
I can smell all the...
Smells like the cocoa that comes in the MREs, actually. All right. Mm-hmm. Let's try it. Oh, there it is. You see all those air bubbles? Oh, perfect. Right there.
No, it's kind of blurry.
Okay, here you go. 1, 2, 3, go.
Soft.
It's like a very soft...
Dissolves in your mouth.
Dissolves in your mouth type of chocolate bar. Real soft, real chocolatey. But the chocolate's real good. And you can see all those little bubbles in there. Real good. Wow. Is that real good?
It's really rich.
Really rich, right? Really rich candy. So, Crystal, from 1 to 10, what rate do you give it?
An 8.5. Mm-hmm.
I'll give it a 10. I actually like that. That was pretty good.
I like it. It's just like the texture. It's kind of weird when you bite into it because it's like solid, and then once you get into it, it dissolves in your mouth. So it's like weird, like the type of texture that.
It's something that you have to be used to, I guess. Can you compare it to any other candy bars have you ever tried?
No.
It's kind of different, right?
Yeah.
Okay, moving right along. Now we're gonna try the same type of bar, but this one looks like it's minty inside. So let's see what this one says.
That should be wasabi.
Yeah, watch out, it's wasabi. We'll know in a minute. So it's got milk chocolate. It's got vegetable fat, sugar, mango kernels, and sunflower. All right, let's give it a try. That's what we're here for. All right, just like the other candy bar, same type of concept, same looks. Already? Oh, this one looks real good. Oh, you can actually see the little Aero designs on there, unlike the other one. Oh, yes, it's mint. Smell it. It's gonna be mint. She's not a fan of mint, but she's in. Here with me, so we'll go and do it together. Oh, there it is. Oh, that actually looks pretty darn good. All right. Good?
Looks good.
Looks good. Here you go. One for you, one for me. 1, 2, 3, go. This is definitely something. Yeah, it's real minty. Same type of texture like the other one. But this is something that you probably want to eat after a good meal to clean your palate.
Oh, it tastes like You know, after you dine at Red Lobster.
Yeah, exactly.
Those little mint candies.
Exactly. Like the Andes?
Yeah.
Yeah. So if you ever had an Andy, this is exactly like it. Just same flavor, I would say. Different type of texture because the Andes are kind of hard chocolate, you know, mint chocolate. And these ones are puffy. Ooh, that one fell.
They're so good.
But it's good.
This is probably the only mint chocolate candy I would ever
like. Tastes like a mint patty. Yeah.
Yes.
Oh. So, Crystal, what rate do you give it?
I like that one, so I'll give it like a 10.
A 10? I'll definitely give it a 10. I was pretty good. I will definitely eat that after a good meal to clean my palate. All right, moving right along. Now we're gonna try the lion bar. Look at the lion right there. Ooh. Woo! All right, let's try this one. Ah, okay. So, the lion bar looks like a...
A crunch? Like,
like a crunch bar. Like a 1 gram, a 10 gram, or whatever it's called, those candy bars. 100 gram? Yeah, 100 gram candy bars in the States. All right. So let's try it. Oh, it's kind of, oh, there you go. Oh, look at all that gooey goodness in there. Ooh, look at that. Alrighty. So here you go. So from the looks of it, it looks like a waffle bar covered with,
Rice Krispies
and chocolate. Caramel with chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's try it.
It's kind of hard.
Mm. So when you first bite into it, the first thing you notice is the caramel. It's thick on the very top, and then at the bottom is the crunchy bar, I guess I would say.
The crunch?
Yeah. The crunch bar is like the crunch that you find inside those Kit Kats. Right?
Snickers type.
Yeah.
It's a lot of
caramel. It's very rich. A lot of caramel.
And peanut butter at the same time.
Is that peanut butter in it, you think?
Oh, not peanut butter, like peanut type of taste.
Oh, yeah.
My bad.
Peanut-y?
Not peanut butter. Yeah, peanut.
Yeah. What rate do you give it, Crystal? You can keep on eating.
All right. I'll give it an 8.5.
What's up with you and the 8.5? Can you, like, move up and down from 8.5?
Well, I mean, like, it's not an 8, but it's not a 9.
So it's an 8.75.
8.50.
Okay, 8.5. I'll give it a 9. It's too much things, too many things going on at once. But other than that, it's pretty good.
Yeah.
I'll definitely eat those again. Alrighty. So, if you like what we've done here today, go ahead and let us know at the comment bar. And if you find anything else that you want us to try out, let us know. We'll find it and we'll try it for you. If you like this,
subscribe,
like, and share. Thank you.